Hello, John Conley here with Pro Tools Services and another Pro Tools Top 10 Keyboard Shortcut that every Pro Tools user should know. This time it's the Zoom Toggle or E Key shortcut. Navigating the Pro Tools edit window can sometimes be tricky. It often requires resizing track heights, zooming in and out. The E Key will save you a ton of mouse clicks and time. The E key on your computer keyboard will expand the current timeline selection to fill the screen, so it's zooming in and increasing the track height at the same time with a single key press. But more importantly, it does exactly the opposite when you're ready to get back to your zoomed out view. Hit the E key one more time and you're done. The key to this shortcut is having the keyboard command focus button enabled. This little almost hidden button in the Pro Tools edit window enables many single key shortcuts. That means they don't require a modifier such as Control, Command, Option, Alt to work. One key and they work their magic. We'll talk more about single key keyboard shortcuts in an upcoming video, so stay tuned to ProToolServices.com or YouTube channel Pro Tools Services.